Jets and Andrade 1049. Chandler and Paul Lacan. Paul throws an arrow box to Mike Edwards. Bad location. Livermore, California. And another one of the guys from Livermore. Now we check. How can they do? Get 111 miles an hour. 12-12 on the left side of the racetrack. Earlier in the day, left side of the track, 10:58. the great C-stock automatic Ford cars, all of drag racing. Bill Bushmaker, the I-automatic car. Surprised that he didn't win the Winter Nationals this year. Say why? Well, he won in 1981 and 1991. You figure, well. Today, 12:15 for Stephanie. Also, improvement. As Tommy Roberts brings his 76 Aspen to the line. Here comes John Mason. Now, John can get done. Run for his money. The automatic class. Chevrolet. California runner. Turbo V8. He'll be getting ready for battle. 10:78, how about that? 122 the speed. Roberts goes 12:13, 108 miles an hour. So nice job right there for John Mason, one of the big hitters. Check this out, here comes one of the bad hombres. Class is that A stock stick car. Robert Pond, 427 Ford Fairlane. Hey now, C stock automatic. Here comes that Chevrolet Corvette. It's a new look Chevrolet Corvette with all the trick new stuff. Automatic transmission, you got really classic. Michael, by the way, playing it back, goes 12:43. Margaret Glenbachy and her son running here this week. Everyone's going to get that straight now. So they could still both win. Oh, Margaret, it's about time you win one again. Yeah. Check that in, Margaret. Margaret. Here comes Stan Laws. We always count on Stan for a couple of good runs. Championship, Braves. pretty impressive stuff. Young Matt Thompson, hey, I saw him on an NHRA heat show a couple weeks ago. Uh-huh. Stan Bottom. And the ace knock one of that. I believe Stan made the run earlier today. You see what kind of numbers he can throw out. Your extra attention to that great column in there by Bernie Cunningham. Talking about raising his guard off the run column with Bernie.
Yeah, I know, but he's good. Bernardino up there. G out of that. 64 20 plus.